Please repeat it.
Are you
please,
mom,
she's a
please
demon.
Stop.
Please repeat it.
I don't have to.
Exactly.
You're not my mom. You're not my daughter. I don't have to do anything for you.
You call your daughter bitches and all of that.
Why would I
want to be your daughter?
Why are you so irate?
Why are you talking to me?
Why are you talking to me?
Go
okay,
Stormy.
Miss Bettie, I want to hear from
you. Why are you talking to me?
Okay, Miss Bettie, one second,
look,
baby.
I don't know what y'all going to have. She ain't having it with me.
Oh, I can have whatever you want. Bettie, you don't get it. Hit the flow, on the flow, whatever you want it to be, Miss Bettie.
Whatever.
Yeah, whatever.
Miss Bettie, I want to hear from Stormy. I mean, your daughter, okay? Go ahead, Stormy.
I like you. I do. I always have. With the whole tweet situation, I do feel like that got a little out of hand. And it could have been, like, reeled back in before it even got crazy. Because sometimes, like Tiffany, she leaving right now. You know what I'm saying? Because get too hard. When you build something and when you work really, really hard for something, and you know, because you built this. You did. I don't know how it just disintegrated between you and I, but I don't want it to be made into this thing. It's because my mama didn't like you, because that's just not the truth.
You don't like me, I don't like you. We're good.
I've never said I don't like you, and it's okay if you don't like me. God bless you. It's okay.
Okay.
You don't know me to not like me, Miss Betty. Shame on you.
I don't.
Shame on you. Be an example.
At first, I said I didn't like your ways.
It's okay. Grow up.
But now, it's just you.
Where do things stand between the two of you now?
I honestly, even after the whole day, I have respect for y'all. Y'all have done some amazing shit, and that's just what it is.
Right.